big plays. I think we played them well, you know, on that part. We had a couple big plays on us, and not Crest, you know, they're a top five team in the state, so I don't think that we have anything to hold our head on. This is a good learning experience for us, you know. So I'm proud of my boys, though. I think we obviously we made some mistakes, but I think it's something we can build on.